Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we will see TIS 58. It is from Texas Instruments. JFET, Junction Field Effect Transistor. It is not like a transistor. It is transistor, but its structure is different from a transistor. Why? If you see in BJT, bijunction transistor, we have NPN. But here we have one channel and the gate. So gate is produced on the substrate, that is channel. When we will apply signal here, it will close or open the path for electrons. Normally it must be closed, so source to drain resistance must be high. When we apply signal, at that time it will open the path and it will allow to flow the current. How we can test using multimeter? If you see its pin out, the first pin, that is source, gate, drain. Here source, gate, drain. I will connect on the project board so it will become easy to test. We will connect source to the negative terminal of the multimeter, that is here, and we will set multimeter to measure the ohms. I connected the source pin to the black lead, common lead, and I will connect the drain pin to the positive. In resistance mode, it must be open. Why? This time the gate have no charge, and sometime its capacitance have some charge, sometime the gate have some charge. So what we will do, we will connect the center pin, gate pin, to the source. When we connect in this way, it must be open if the JFET is good. Why? Because the channel must have the open resistance. It must be open. And if we test with the gate, it must have high resistance. If we test gate to drain, it must be open, because there will be no current flow between gate to drain or gate to source. So it must be open. Now we will connect between drain to source, and we will apply a voltage between gate to drain. This is our gate pin, and we can apply some signal. We can see it is sensing. I connected the drain pin, the positive signal, to the gate. It is giving 236 ohm. So it is its RDS on, resistance drain to source on condition. If I will connect to source, it has 294 ohms, still it have the resistance. And if we will open it, now it is off. Connect to drain, it will give resistance. This time the channel is on. It will allow to pass the current. When we will connect it to source to discharge it and remove it, it's okay. If we find short circuit between drain to source, this is the first failure. If we find gate to drain short circuit or gate to source short circuit, from here to here, if we find low resistance, that means the gate is damaged. If we check resistance between gate to drain, if it is giving short circuit, that is bad. In this way, if it is giving short circuit, it is bad. And if we apply signal to the gate, if we connect gate to drain and it is not decreasing the resistance, it is not turning on, at that time the gate is open. We need to replace. I hope so. You enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.